McAvoy still hanging around the front of the net. Ekblad and Pasternak hold each other off. Marchand missed Zacha at the point. He was moving toward the middle. Marchand thought he would stay along the boards. Ullmark turned it over. Bouncing puck. They score! Matthew Tkachuk wins it in overtime. A misplay by Boston, reminiscent of game two. And the Florida Panthers are still alive.
The Panthers celebrate. They all come and jump on Sergei Bobrovsky, who was brilliant. The boss, the TD Garden, the Bruins stunned as they'll go back to Florida for game six. This play starts in the Boston end. Marchand thinks Bergeron is there. They've changed. There's not the right-hander, there's the left-hander. The puck comes all the way down the boards. Ullmark tries to do too much with this puck. He wants to reverse it up the boards rather than shoot it here on his forehand. And he ends up pushing it onto Verhaeghe's stick. Matthew Tkachuk with plenty of time to go around the fallen Ullmark. Tkachuk celebrates and they head their way back to South Florida on the backs of a brilliant Sergei Bobrovsky performance, and the Panthers win in overtime.
On Tkachuk's third of the series from Verhaeghe, who had three assists tonight. You mentioned it earlier, when Florida won here in game two, dominated the third period, Don Sweeney, the GM, talked about the 15 Boston giveaways were catastrophic. Well, that one was catastrophic for Boston again tonight. And Tkachuk, his first career playoff overtime goal. And Bobrovsky, 44 saves on 47 shots. They were at his end of the rink all night long. The Florida Panthers stave off elimination, and the sellout crowd here stunned.